November 26, 2022. Taking over the Oarbreaker Isles from the Colonies proved to be a much bigger challenge than we all thought. Skelter and Conclave were ours, but we had to rely on the Ides to supply us across the channel. The situation was getting desperate, supplies were low, and men had to fight for their lives. Eventually, Skelter was lost, Conclave burned, and by December 2, Oarbreaker Isles was completely under colonial control. We tried pushing them back, but it always ended up the same way. And later that evening, they invaded Stonecradle from there. They got cocky and tried to attack Hairsnipe's defenses. But this time, we made them taste the warden's steel.
Now. of a bitch. Grenade, grenade, grenade. Shit, shit, shit. I got a grenade, you son of a bitch. Oh, fuck. Incoming. Guys, the horizontal trench is down. Holy shit. Real dead. If you find stickies on them, waste them. He's inside the bell box. Thanks, Doc. The first time. Well, that's all there is to it. Okay. Oh, I take back what I said.
I'm gonna take the wrong clip.
here. Coward, coward fled. Looks like our tanks are moving up. Let's go with them, yeah? Last one in is a Q pussy. Drop that, drop that. Back it down. Watch care. Oh man. All right.
Enjoy your fishing.
That's a job well done, boys. Oh, damn it. All right. You guys hold the fort, yeah?
Yes.
Thus, after taking back the Ides, began our journey to Conclave.